You're a broadcaster.
Yeah, are you still broadcasting? Yep. Come on.
We're at Darren Bowie. I'm gonna make some YouTube videos.
What?
I'm gonna make some YouTube videos later on. Oh, I'm gonna stop lagging.
This feet and hair, you're trying to look like Pretty Boy Fredo. So much people try to look like him. He tries to look like him, but that's not Pretty Boy Fredo at all. Like, Pretty Boy Fredo has different arm fucking things, and he has different leg things and all that. That's just not Pretty Boy Fredo, like. What the fuck are they? Pre-White Fredo is just completely different to that, like. He has yellow leg things and yellow arm things. I would have been sick and all if I was broadcasting when I dropped you, man, a while ago.
What?
I would have been sick and all a while ago if I was broadcasting when I dropped you, man.
You wish you were broadcasting.
Yeah. I dropped you, man. Yeah, my fella wouldn't clamp onto him, right? It was retarded. My thing was just there standing there walking after him. It's plastic, like. It always happens in 1v1, it's annoying. Like.
Are you in a 1v1?
Yeah. Look, he won't clamp onto him, will you clamp? Hey. He's not clamping, he's just walking, look at him. He's fucking clamp, he's spastic here, dope. How the fuck is it his ball then, like? I don't give a fuck if I win or lose just once I get a good thing like two. This is sick. He'll actually probably stop scoring when I aim it when I'm fucking able to clamp. I'll hopefully be able to stop scoring when I'm fucking able to clamp. He's not clamping, he's just walking after him, man. Yes, I got the ball. Oh, just lost it, I got that. Oh, fuck off. You're not serious.
Sophie the Morgan, Irish Madam.
This is fucking bullshit, I just seen him bleating. The fucking fiend plays like Pretty Boy Fredo back.
There's a 1500 speaker.
Yeah.
1500. What do you think is the biggest streak ever?
Vancouver.
Single went up to 1,000.
Mm-hmm. Have you seen that?
You'd have to be in the game for a week.
My free throw's going so slow, right? What's going on? My game's not up to date. My game isn't up to date. This is bullshit. I pressed triangle like 4 seconds. I pressed triangle like 4 seconds ago and he just jumped there. Hey, that ankle is broken.
You got yours broken.
No, the fiend got his broken.
By you?
No, by a different fiend. This is bullshit, boy. When I was taking my freeze throws, the fire wasn't going up or anything. And about 4 seconds later, then it went up. Yeah, no, he didn't know. His hands kept him up. He dropped, like, breathing fully slap off the floor. His hands kept him up, like. Well, that was retarded with the free throws, but that wasn't fair. About 4 seconds later, then the bar went up. And it's going really slow as well. Oh, piss off, but. I'm doing so shit this game, man. At least a while ago I was playing good. Fuck's sake, man. I was playing good a while ago and now I'm just playing horrible. Like I can break any of their ankles. At this stage, I couldn't even break a fucking piece off a chocolate bar, man. I can't break anything, man. It's retarded, like, they won't just drop, like. It's annoying. I keep on doing fake crossovers, and nothing's happening. I couldn't fucking break a piece of chocolate off a chocolate bar, man. I don't know, actually deadly serious at this stage, I can't. Hello. I don't care if I lose, but I just want to get my fucking XP up, but I'm only gonna fucking see it's 1v1s.
What's the biggest streak you had done in 1v1s?
7, I think.
When it was 11.
Same,
this game
yeah.
Was done, but it was tough forever.
Same.
What you mean, the Royal Rockies?
Oh, jeez.
It was in the Rockies, session. There was no All-Stars or Legends.
You were in the Rockies session, but yet then you only got the fucking... And you only got the 11 streak. In a full Rockies
session.
Yeah,
but nobody was playing, like. I gave up. Took about 2 hours to do that, like. Takes me 5 minutes for a game to come.
Two hours and got an 11 streak. I got like fucking 34
streak.
Yeah, because
nobody would play.
I got like a 34 streak in 2 hours.
Was that in 1v1s though?
No. 3v3s. I'll piss off, but I'm doing so shit. Oh, the one time then I don't run to the net, then he misses. That's the fucking funny thing. Come here, you fucking spastic head retard. The one time then I don't run to the net. Fuck you. The only time I don't run to the net. I don't play this game anymore, but. He was teammate and playing the prelude anyway. He has no interest in NBA.
He does, it's one of his favourite games. He had a massive series last year.
Why did he want to jump? I'm fucking stupid.
Not much.
The fuck, like? What's my team doing, like? Who won't jump? Who won't jump up? I'm not trying to go.
The worst I've ever done in 1v1, but...
Oh, I was in RSA yesterday. The most rebounds for Rough Riders. I was going to a random session and he was there. RSA or something.
What is he? 3 legend?
5 legend.
What?
He's a 5 legend. Most of the people on the leaderboards are 5 legends. Come on, I'm in the wild.
Are you friends with
him? No. Shit. Not friends with him at all, but I'm just trying to leave the board.
The worst aggro is when it comes up with waiting for opponent. Just so annoying. I can stand the other one. Like.
I was on my own live stream.
I was back to the really, really bad lag.
And your audio is
shit.
Oh my
god. Boy! I'm off of this. I can't stand it. I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing.
reactions out of people, about how they react to dog or car and what they want to be honest about.
Jay! Did he go off? He went off! He went off! These teams aren't moving, so they do one of you. I can't find my own system. I will be making another Outlast episode tonight. I got past the mission. I'm actually far into it now. I just can't believe I forgot recording a while ago. Oh, it was so funny. I dropped a fella called Dre. It was so funny. Yesterday I put a scene on his ass, and today I put a scene on his side. It was so funny. I wish I was recording. I think I was recording yesterday when I put him on his ass. I'm not too sure if I was or not. I think I was. I wish I was recording a while ago though. I was recording yesterday, didn't I? Oh, it was so funny. I felt like screenshotting it and then sending it to him. L4. I feel like John Cena. Yeah, actually, I'll make an Outlast episode tonight. And later on tonight, then I'll probably make an NBA 2K17 The Flood episode. So basically, there's three videos going up today.
Like, what the fuck is the point in lining up and then backing out at the end of the game? It's pointless, like, backing out at the end of the game, like, so stupid, like, just stay in, like, if you stay there at the start and stay there till the end, there's no point in backing out, like. What's up? Jay, change your name from Indian Paki, because if you want to upload videos, you can't have an Indian Paki. It's just retarded, like. Are you my friend, Emily? Let's go and stick with it. Let's hop against him. I get hockey, but still. He always plays 1v1s. He barely ever plays 2v2s. I barely ever play 3v3s. Always 1v1s. I can't believe your internet is so bad you have to go offline, but... I can't be broadcasting for 23 minutes, Mike, or 24 minutes, whatever, 3, 4 seconds. Jesus, 24 minutes. Or maybe you just have to turn down your iPad, you retard. You probably just do have to turn down your iPad. Check the volume there. Probably up full. Bastard. What?
Is that better?
His app.
You can make them on his app.
L4. Is there a
series,
please?
No.
Where are the other? It's true. It's true.
Where the fuck is sick with it? Like, he needs, he finally left. Oh, sick with it left. It's going in. What the fuck, like, that's so hard to name. That name. J Ball is going in. What the fuck? J Ball is going in. He's L4, Jesus.
There was two L4s in this session, but Jesus. Two L4s.
Two L4s in one session.
We'd probably win if we had someone tall. Yeah, we'd probably win if we had someone tall. Why couldn't that thing be 2 star? Because then it would go 4-3-2. See? 4-3-2, but it's 4-3-1. Why 1 star instead of 2 star? Like,
oh, fuck off. How the fuck, like, just piss off now, like. Oh, go on, sure. I do one fuck up so they don't pass it to me. Fucking spastics. Where's dodgy clothes? Hey. Do you know my? Oh.
fucking mark your man, my lad.
Spastic. Back in for a tree.
Actually, I'm gonna make some new icons and banners. I'm gonna download Piz App and make some new ones.
Hair, you spastic. Hair again? Or you need to pass it to him? Hair?
I don't need to pass it to him, I need to give it back.
Hair? For a tree?
Hey, babe, it's online.
Hey, broke his ankle twice.
His ankles were gone twice.
Oh my god, he's so bad. No wonder I break his ankles twice. 69, good score.
Do you fucking invite me to a party? A lot of random people keep on inviting me to parties and keep on adding me since I started making YouTube videos. So I used to stop making them, but I started making them again. A lot of people are adding me and inviting me to parties at the moment.
Fucking, what are you doing, man?
I knew he was going there to do shit like.
Shoot, shoot. Oh, fuck, it's bastard. Hair pass. Hair.
Get in there for the fucking rebounder, like.
What are you outside there for? When there's 2 seconds left and I have to take a contested shot, get in there, like. Fucking spastics, like.
Ah, what are you doing? Come on, wake up, boy. What are you doing, like?
In all fairness, like. For fuck's sake, boy. Fucking spastics, boy.
What are you doing?
My god, what?
Give me the fucking ball, yeah.
What are you aiming at the edges for? If you can clearly see that I'm taking a shot, you run in there like.
Block shit.
Hey.
Michael Donovan, John McCarthy. What's your man like? Oh my fucking god, but oh my fucking god, I'm with a load of fucking spastic fucking retard, what? Spasticated retard, what? Or the block. Fuck it. Gonna lose. I can't even fuck because these guys are shit and not gonna do much good anyway. Jump shot is broken, man.